My name is Clifton Duffin, and I am from Country Club Hills, which is a southern suburb of Chicago. And, well, I auditioned today because I felt like it was about that time. You know, I've been being, in essence, quiet too long, so I figured I'd follow my dream, follow my passion, and make it happen. My first thought when I got the golden ticket was, if you could put that into words, that was my first thought. Oh my God, like, whoa, this is insane. I can't believe this. And what makes it more, I guess, crazy was that my parents were right there. Like, I guess Nicki Minaj, like, did like the little, like, look over there, and I turned, and like my mom and dad are standing right there. My mom's like bawling, like, I don't know. It was crazy, but yeah. I'm inspired by everything. As if that's not crazy enough, I'm inspired by other performers I see. I'm inspired by, you know, just everyday experiences in life. I'm inspired by dreams. Dreams are huge for me. And so if I get an impulse from a dream that it's time, you know, follow that, go for it. And fast forward, here we are. What makes me unique is that I am probably the biggest geek you will ever meet. Like, I'm a computers guy. So like, my major at school now is computer engineering, and I'm going through that whole route, which is completely different from, you know, this, you know, something performance wise. So yeah, I think that'll be my techie edge. You know, I dig it though. My favorite past Idol contestant, I would have to say, is Jordan Sparks. She's awesome. She has a great story and she's beautiful. And I met her today, which was really cool. And we got to kind of sit and talk for a second. So I really appreciated that. I'm the next American Idol because I'm loopy, I'm silly, I'm wild, I'm crazy. I'm everything that everyone is. However, I've followed my dreams to the point where they've led me here, you know. So, like I said, it's about that time.